lived on help support opioid overdose headspace and survivors of suicide and friends. It survives many forms. It involves swimming, a few races and a few laps. All you need is the right spokes and all that. That is what this day is all about. I will now show you what I am. Interview. Start the interview before the race, and then after that I will show you some of the game day race, some of our swimming, and an interview with Dave Cowan and Mike Daly. Schultzy Sports here, Ethan Silk for Schultzy Sports here. We've got one of the swimmers that will be swimming in the Albury Thunder team, so how do you think the team will go today?
Yeah, well, we're going to try and give it all we got and hope so we can pull it out and get the victory and hope we've got a good cap.
So I've heard you've got quite a few medals.
Yeah, I had a few medals from back when I was at school and I'm pretty proud of myself and haven't done it since I left school, so let's see how I go.
That's one of the team members who'll be swimming today.
I thought they might really turn it on at this place, and they have. In lane 4, you've got Albury Tigers Football Netball Club. And lane 5, they're going very well. That's back straight massage. What about lane 8? That's the jet engine. Whoa, gee, that's jet propulsion tonight. Going well. Osteo health. and I couldn't pick it. It was so, so close. The beautiful swim over here, jet engines, oh, beautiful work. And over on the far side, it's a good swim too. If you look at lane one, Osseo help. And lane two, Albury was on the triathlon club. And in lane six, doing really nicely, the WASA Mermaids. The Mermaids are going to get there. Yeah, nice work. And lane one and two, that's a good swim. A-grade girls, line four, Sharks water polo, lane five, Wodonga Dolphins, lane six, Pool Pirates women's, lane seven, the Albury Tiger Yellow Lemons.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and also comment below on what you think of the video.